After logging into the parent app, you will see the courses page, which displays your students' courses and grades. If you have more than one student linked to your account, you can switch between students by tapping the student drop-down menu, then tapping the name of the student you would like to view. To view more information about a course, tap the course name. Within each course, you will see an agenda displaying all upcoming assignments and events for the current week. To view items for a different week, tap the back or forward icon. To view details for an event or an assignment, tap the name of the item. To view the course syllabus, tap the syllabus icon. To return to your courses, tap the close icon. To view upcoming events and assignments for all courses, tap the week icon. Tap any assignment or event to view details. To receive a push notification reminder about the assignment or event, tap the set reminder button. To view alerts for your students, tap the alerts icon. Alerts include notifications on high or low grades, missing assignments, and announcements. Alerts can be managed from the user menu. To manage alerts, tap the name of the student. To enable a toggle alert for missing assignments, course announcements, or institution announcements, tap the toggle button. You can also receive alerts when an assignment or grade is below or above a certain percentage. To enter the percentage, tap the number next to the criteria and enter a percentage. To save the alert, tap the Done link on iOS or the Save link on Android.